Low energy can fray your running performance and undermine your running progress. To cope with the mental stresses of running long distances, here are some more natural fatigue fighting foods and supplements that also enhances and improves your overall health as well. The first one is 5-MTHF, which stands for 5-methyltetrahydrofolate. And it is a natural energizer with enormous hidden health perks as well. 5-MTHF is a derivative or a form of folate, and it was found to increase motivation, strengthening, happier moods, which are among the most important when it comes to performing very well in running. 5-MTHF was found to reverse chronic fatigue, anxiety, and depression, and that taking a daily dose of 1 milligram of 5-MTHF was found to boost energy and happiness by 55%. Meanwhile, it was found to reduce your risk of depression by 50%. So you can really notice a very positive shift in attitude and energy with 5-MTHF to help you evolve into a stronger, more resilient runner. Beta-glucan, another way to really double your energy levels is with beta-glucan. According to Asian researchers, beta-glucan, which is found in high amounts in mushrooms, oats, and barley, beta-glucans energizes your brain by kickstarting the growth of new healthy brain cells, reversing age-related brain degeneration, accelerates mental stamina, and sharpens focus and concentration by 25%. The mechanism of action behind how beta-glucans works to add more energy to your brain is by enhancing the brain's capacity to essentially burn energizing blood glucose or blood sugar for fuel. Vitamin B complex. You can really depend on a vitamin B complex supplement for regaining more energy for running. According to data in the journal Psychopharmacology, taking a basic B50 complex can lift you up from fatigue, and it works by energizing your nervous system and also reduces the production of stress-causing hormones like cortisol. Red, purple, and black grapes. Grapes can really help keep your body up with the energy-taxing demands of running long distances. Grapes can get your energy levels off the ground because they are essentially really abundant in an essential energizing antioxidant called resveratrol. According to reports in the Journal of Sports Nutrition and Exercise Metabolism, the resveratrol in grapes help deter fat from being stored by rapidly burning fat and converting fat to energy. Healthy unsaturated fats. Other foodie suggestions that help unlock more energy for running is eating more healthy unsaturated fatty foods. According to reports in a joint study from Duke University and the University of Vermont, the researchers found that foods like avocados, nuts, fish, seeds, and olive oil can really give you a big bump in energy because these key foods are high in the supply of healthy unsaturated fats that have the power to boost mood and reduce inflammation in mood-regulating areas in the brain. Coenzyme Q10. If your energy levels have stagnated, you can get more energy by taking a daily dose of a Coenzyme Q10 supplement. Coenzyme Q10 is a compound implicated in keeping the heart muscles healthy and strong and brain cells energized. According to British researchers, taking a daily dose of a 100 milligram coenzyme Q10 supplement translates into more energy by reducing fatigue, and it was also found to reduce blood pressure by 17 points as well. And it does so by relaxing the arteries. Vetiver essential oil. If you want a quick reversal of brain fog and mental fatigue, take a whiff of vetiver oil, which gives off a grassy, slightly earthy smell. And it correlates very strongly to a massive energy boost. According to European researchers, taking 6 slow, deep sniffs of vetiver oil can really light up your energy levels and lift your mood instantly. The researchers suggested that the scent of vetiver oil stimulates the formation of energizing beta waves within the brain, which is the ticket to attaining more brain energy and mental stamina. In keeping with using aromas to give you a jolt of quick energy, try black pepper essential oil. According to two Panola College researchers, taking a deep whiff of black pepper essential oil was found to significantly increase energy by boosting circulation to the brain, and it was also found to activate the same brain receptors as nicotine. For best results, you can take a whiff of an open bottle of peppercorns or ground pepper or cotton ball infused with black pepper essential oil. If you still feel squeezed with fatigue and brain fog, another scent to consider is vanilla essential oil. The aroma of vanilla essential oil was really found to prompt the release of serotonin, which is a happy, feel-good hormone in the brain that is also associated with satisfaction and greater confidence. Flaxseeds can really help coordinate a steady stream of natural energy. According to Canadian researchers, flaxseeds contain an abundant amount of lignans, which give you energy by soaking up toxins trapped in the pancreas. And when your pancreas is healthy and strong and viable, this complements high energy by stabilizing blood sugar levels, preventing fatigue causing blood sugar dips and crashes. The researchers found that eating 2 tablespoons of flax seeds per day banishes tiredness and even anxiety, sadness, and depressed mood. So this is how flax seeds can really lend a big hand to help advance your running performance. Ginkgo biloba can really lead the way to resuscitate your confidence, suppress edginess, and overall give you more energy for running. According to Alabama researchers, taking a daily dose of 120 to 180 milligram ginkgo biloba supplement was found to prevent brain drain, and even more important, was found to help shield the brain from age-related disorders by 40%. The researchers noted that ginkgo biloba helps stimulate a greater release of the happy hormone in the brain called dopamine, which also helps you think more clearly and stay more upbeat and motivated. Guava leaf tea to prevent fatigue-inducing blood sugar crashes and dips, thereby helping lift strain off of your pancreas, is with an energizing cup of guava leaf tea. And this is very important in acquiring good, sustainable, lasting energy for running. According to reports in the Journal of Nutrition and Metabolism, drinking 6 ounces of guava leaf tea, especially after a meal, helps steady and prevent blood sugar crashes by 20%. The researchers found that guava leaves improve sugar absorption in the digestive tract, allowing for a steadier stream and supply of energy. Furthermore, another tea to consider that is actually a really good alternative to coffee is rosehip tea. According to a Swedish study, drinking 24 ounces of rosehip tea has the same blood sugar stabilizing protection and fatigue vanishing effects as guava leaf tea. Chewing gum. Fatigue can really be fixed quickly by chewing gum or caffeinated gum, which will get you even peppier for running. According to the Journal of Appetite, chewing gum boosts energy and alertness almost instantly. The researchers suggested that chewing gum, especially before running, quickly reverses sluggishness and fatigue by activating muscles in the face that in turn activate neurons or brain cells that energize the brain within 5 minutes. So these are just some more energy booster ideas for running to consider to help you get more momentum and lasting stamina for running long distances. And I also like the fact that many of these supplements and foods really lay the groundwork for improving mood, naturally uplifting your motivation, and therefore you are better positioned to train harder, push harder, and go further when you are in the right state of mind. For more nutritional tips regarding running, please subscribe to my YouTube channel, where you will also stay updated on the latest research regarding the health and performance benefits of barefoot running and forefoot running, as well as you will stay more informed on the health-harming effects of heel strike running. Thank you so much for listening and watching. Have fun out there on the roads. Bye for now.